for lights, sparkles and joy as Rajahari Kindergarten celebrates Christmas. We invite you to sit back and enjoy the show.
Let's begin the celebrations with a Christmas message from our dear Principal Reverend Father Varghese Kachapalli CMI.
Hi everyone. First of all, let me wish a happy Christmas and a prosperous new year. When we celebrate this Christmas, let us believe in God's purpose and providence. Let us believe the peace and joy that God gives us. Let us believe that God the Almighty is the cornerstone of our life. When we are in this season, let us take some time to thank God for all the blessings that He has showered on us. His presence should be celebrated. Once again, wishing you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Take care, stay safe. Thank you.
Thank you, Reverend Father, for the Christmas message. Our dear madam, Mrs. Shani Sirik, is here to talk to us.
Very warm greetings to one and all. This is a very modest attempt by our little ones and teachers to create the Christmas program we used to have in school. Hope you enjoy this. I would like to thank each and every parent for being so supportive and cooperative. Thank you so much. Enjoy the Christmas holidays with your little ones. We wish you a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
All the choral hearts are filling this box with love. Christmas is not so much about opening presents as opening our hearts. This Christmas, may love fill our homes and hearts. It's Christmas in the heart that puts Christmas in the air.
Sapphire's angels are here to fill this gift with joy. The joy that we give to others is the joy that comes back to us. Just like the angels sang, "Joy to the world," we too wish everyone a joyous Christmas.
Team Topaz is here with the peace of God. May divine blessings be with all our families. May we all continue to be safe and healthy in the coming days.
Amethyst little bells ring for hope. The symbols and stories surrounding the birth of Jesus whispers into our ears. Don't give up, keep going.
Emeralds, twinkling lights pour faith into the box. This holy season prompts us to become childlike in our faith, trusting that God is with us every day.
purity and simplicity are what garnets little buds add to the box. With a pure, childlike simplicity, may we all celebrate Christmas.
The spirit of sharing is what the cuties of Jade have put in. True happiness is not always about getting what you want for Christmas. Rather, it's about being able to give and make a difference in others.
The gems of ruby add ingratitude. We should all be thankful to the Almighty for our families and for all the blessings we received this past year.
We are sending this gift with wishes and prayers for a blessed Christmas and Happy New Year. May you unwrap the true meaning of Christmas.
Christmas blessings to all!
Son of God. bell rock, a jingle bell swing, and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing, our bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock, a jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square, in the frosty air. What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Jingle horse, pick up your feet, a jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling beat. That's the jingle bell.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.